Celebrated on January 13 every year, Lohri commemorates the passing of the winter season. This festival represents the longest night before the winters. In Chandigarh, people were seen dancing to traditional drum beats to mark the festival. Harvested fields and farmyards were decorated with lights and bonfires were also lit up as part of the celebrations.